Amateur Retro Gamer here, and this is Micro Machines on PlayStation 2 version. Alright. Obviously. And I'm on MotoGP because I like it because it's got the camera behind the car, which I prefer. So. Never found that blue thing. I'm all over the joint. GP because it's like I say, just has the camera behind the car, which is all I definitely prefer. Thank you. before the others catch up. Now, this old house, this old house, there'll be a doubt. This old house, anyway. Gonna leave this house no longer, gonna leave this house no more. Ain't got time to dance, ain't got time to disappoint. I just thought I'd take my... be too far behind about so I can't about to force up. I wish there was more tracks on this game. Oh well. Still from the play. Oh, didn't let me have it. Yes, come on, first now. Yes, well, I thought my I've got that power warp and your power seemed to drain that out of me. Drain the power out of me now. Yeah. He must have fell off. Quick, he's got a power. Right, Jungle Jamboree. Oh, not this one. I sometimes struggle on this one. I mean, I was going to play another game, but sort of it's sort of a spin-off to this, but. I think there's too many scratches on the disc. It was Micro Mechanics. Micro Maniacs. But then again, that game is kind of tricky anyway. I prefer like proper ace moves. Like this one. Yeah. beat, mate. Come on, here's my machine gun. You actually really know the track. No, not a member of that. Look at that, it'll be good. Oh, this is my favourite one. Hicksville Hoedown. And I do like a bit of country music. I do like a genre of music. Country, rock, heavy metal. A bit of rap. Punk, ska, rave. Anything else. I love fast and genre music there. Anything that's got a good beat to it. Control on it, of that thing. I've got to hurry up, not any time, but in case you're just following me as well. Move off the track there. Thank you. My favourite shot I had on the game. Now, various places. I sometimes struggle with this one. This level is just kind of seems like Well, I'll find for me. Oh, he's pushed his teeth. He's celebrating something. I had to make sure I landed on the track then, because the routes wouldn't let me. Ah, and he's trying to catch me. Catch up. You're not catching me. Last lap. Obviously, if I can view a V-pan, I can't. I'm getting closer to a V-pan than I did. Be on the MotoGP, yep, so it's marked the machines on PlayStation 2, MotoGP. So, I'll end the video here, so that's to say, ta-ta, chibio, I'm Dirty LOR, sayonara, take care, stay tuned, goodbye.